Yay, it's cold finally in Texas. Woo! And it's October 7th. Oh my gosh, I've been so late. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, I thought it was still September. Life is going by so fast. I already have to hurry up and get my life together. I'm so depressed. First, my school didn't work out. I mean, like, school was everything to me, and now I'm, like, doubting the school thing. Like, I'm doubting of what I want to be. I wanted to be a psychologist, but I'm so depressed. How can I be a psychologist? And I heard that the field that I want to be in the psychology field, is very, very competitive. And, like, I'm not that smart, so... But anyway, this sucks. What do I do? I don't know. And then when I was younger, I wanted to, I mean, all my dreams seem like they're getting crushed. I don't know what I want to be. When I was little, I wanted to be in a rock star. I wanted to be in a rock band, but I don't sing that good. And I can't write music. My mom writes music. Oh, maybe I should sing one to her. Let me see. Wake up. If I find a one. Oh, well, I'll just sing one. It goes like... Transparent pearls of raindrops falling from gray skies of blue reveal to us a rainbow when the sun comes shining through. Transparent pearls are falling down on my face, washes away the teardrops and play. The fear stops and are replaced by promises from you. Okay, well, I don't sing bad, but I don't think I have the right voice for a rock band, and that's what I wanted. And plus, my voice is not like amazing. Oh my gosh! So therefore, I'm quitting the singing thingy. I quit like since I hit age 15. I was like, you know what? I'm not doing this. It's just a fantasy. And, yeah, I'm really depressed because I don't know what I want to be anymore. And I'm not only depressed because of that. Yeah, I'm just depressed because school's not going well. I'm depressed because I'm just so depressed, even though you probably just can't see how depressed I am. But I've been down for a long time. I've been going to parties, you know, just to find a happy environment. Well... those parties had some sad environment too, because they're going through some things too. So I'm like, oh my gosh, there's no way I can escape this depression, can I? Counseling, even though that's what I wanted to be, but it doesn't help me specifically. It helps, you know, counseling only helps like some people, but it doesn't really help me or my bro. You know, it helps my sister, but me and my bro, it doesn't help. And I'm just like, wow, what do, otoke, probably didn't even say that word right, but otoke, I don't know, but anyway, so life sucks right now, and I'm like praying, or you guys pray for me, or whatever you guys can do, and I'm praying for you guys too. I hope your life gets better, but if it's already good, then awesome, but I just want to pray that my life gets better. Like, I don't want to be a failure. That's like my biggest fear. And what kind of guy wants to marry a failure? Especially an Asian guy. What kind of Asian guy wants to marry a failure? What guy in general wants to marry a failure? Ugh, anyway, so I am trying my hardest to not fail. And I'm almost starting to give up on boyfriend and girlfriend type of thing because it's not working out. You know, nothing's working out. But anyway, I'm not going to fail. I'm going to be successful. I am going to be successful. I have to keep on telling myself that. And keep on telling. If you guys feel like depressed like me, just try to keep on telling yourself that you are going to be successful, that you are worth something, you know? That who cares about the competition? Just go on and you can do it if you believe in yourself. I don't believe in myself. But anyway, so that's about it. Bye.